Hello. I'm here with my daughter-in-law, Megan. Say hello.
Hi.
And we're going to do a pour together. We're pouring paint in the middle of the canvas, and then we're going to try and blow out with our breath. So I have the white base coat on already. Now I'm going to pour my colors on. Have to be really fluid for this. I don't know if that's not enough or not. No, I think that's good. That's Van Dyke Brown, and this is gold. And this is bronze copper mix. And then I've got turquoise blue. I don't know if I have enough paint on here or too much. Too much. Look how it's going around the edge.
I know.
Okay, so I'll try and blow now. Move your canvas.
Yeah, I'm just going to say, might end up on that.
Yeah. So, you know what? I've left a step out. What I'm going to do is pour a little bit of the white around the color. And I'm going to blow the white over the color. Uh-oh. Blow out. Okay, so I want to blow in the corners. Take a deep breath. There's a lot of blue on there. Of course, I got paint on my shirt already. It's not really looking like a flower like I want, but I still like it. That's kind of muddy looking over here, so what I'm going to do is
okay. I like that area too.
Yeah. I don't know if I should blow more here or not. Maybe. Might have blown it.
Oh, I think it's
I think that looks stop. Cool. I better stop. Okay. I'm done. I had my thing down here too far. I don't know whether I caught any of this on camera or not, but this is the result. I'll just give you a close-up. I was just blowing with my breath. I'm gonna put this aside. Let's make sure it's on camera now.
Yeah.
Is that too far for you?
No.
I can move the camera over.
No, that should be fine.
How does that look? Is that too far now?
No, that's fine.
Is that good?
Yep.
Alrighty. Okay.
Should I put this on first?
Yep.
Oh, do I need to have it on one of those rack things?
No, I don't, because then it's too close to the
camera.
Oh,
right, yeah.
Sorry, this is just the cheap parchment paper from the dollar store. Just give it a good pour, yeah. Just pour. Oh, we don't have to have this on film.
Oh.
It's not even funny. We're back.
So it doesn't really matter what colors I put down first?
No. Just whatever you want.
Oh my goodness.
What happened? Okay. This is gold ochre. Yeah.
How did that happen? Yeah, I know.
Did I put my hand on there or did you?
Maybe I did.
I don't know.
Doesn't matter. It happened.
And we've got blue, grayish blue, Bahama blue,
like you're making like a bullseye.
And then a mixture of dioxazine purple and metallic purple. All my colors will be in my description for this. All right. So how do you want it? Do you want me to do the white around it? Like I did, or do you want to just blow it out?
I'm going to blow it out.
Okay.
So I need to put the white around again, or is it fine?
You don't have to. Like, you can do the white around like I did,
mm-hmm.
and then blow it on, and then blow it out, or you can just blow it out now like it is.
I'll just blow it out now.
You sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
I might use a straw too.
Maybe just put a little bit of white around the outside. It will help it flow.
Is it this?
Yeah, I wouldn't add too much. Just like a little dribble around. Just might want me to
do it. Yeah, maybe you should do it. I'm going to end up pouring
it's
the whole
okay.
thing on it.
It's okay. Yeah. Just to give it a little bit extra. I won't put too much.
Oh.
Here, I'll turn it. There's so much in the middle still.
You can you can blow over here again.
I can, okay. Hopefully put that down.
You know how it's dripping on the side?
Yeah.
It's dripping on the side. Now you can start here and go over to get more of the purple.
That was a close one.
There was somebody on Facebook that said that they just keep doing that.
I don't. If it wasn't white, I didn't notice that.
I think I've actually done that.
What?
More of the color out there. That's good.
Yeah, I think that's cool.
You like that?
Yeah.
Cool. Cool. And then what we can do is pop any bubbles, which I forgot to do for mine on camera.
Yeah, you can see some of the bubbles.
Hmm?
Said you can see them. The bubbles.
So this creates creates cells too sometimes. Did you get them all? Oh, there's one. Okay. Nice.
There we go.
If you wanna, we can show a close up to the camera. Okay, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.